Tanque Verde schools will now require face masks in kindergarten through sixth grade. The school board voting tonight to require students and staff at elementary schools across the district to wear masks starting next Monday until winter break. The board also voted to cancel large campus events until the middle of January. This all comes after a COVID outbreak shut down Agua Caliente Elementary School after a Halloween event.